targeted protein degradation, TPD, is a revolutionary approach in the biomedical industry that focuses on the selective elimination of disease-causing proteins from cells. Unlike traditional drugs that inhibit protein function, TPD aims to completely remove problematic proteins. This strategy has the potential to treat diseases associated with proteins that are considered undruggable by conventional methods. Mechanism of action. TPD utilizes the cell's own quality control machinery, specifically the ubiquitin proteasome system, UPS, to tag unwanted proteins for destruction. The process involves two main types of molecules, monofunctional degraders. These either directly interact with the target proteins to induce degradation or modulate their interaction with E3 ligases, which are part of the UPS. Heterobifunctional degraders, also known as proteolysis-targeting chimeras, PROTACs, these are composed of two parts, one that binds to the target protein and another that binds to an E3 ligase. This dual binding brings the target protein close to the E3 ligase, leading to its ubiquitination and subsequent degradation by the proteasome. Clinical advancements. Several TPDs have entered clinical trials showing promise in treating various cancers and other diseases. For example, Arvinas, a leading company in this field, has developed PROTACs that have shown safety and initial efficacy in treating metastatic castration-resistant prostate cancer and locally advanced ER plus HER2 breast cancer. Investment and partnerships. The TPD field has seen significant investment in partnerships, with venture capital funding and biopharma collaborations driving the development of new TPD therapies. This influx of resources reflects the high potential of TPD to change the landscape of drug development. Challenges and future directions. Despite the exciting potential, TPD faces challenges such as optimizing the design of degraders, improving their selectivity, and understanding their long-term effects. Future research will likely focus on overcoming these hurdles and expanding the range of diseases that can be treated with TPD. In summary, targeted protein degradation represents a paradigm shift in the biomedical industry, offering a new way to address challenging diseases by harnessing the body's own mechanisms to eliminate harmful proteins. Its continued development and success could lead to breakthroughs in treatments for a variety of conditions that are currently difficult to manage with existing therapies.